I've tried and tried a million times. Cross my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side.
If I treat people kindly, they call me an adeptus. And if I put them in their place, they call me a witch. The one thing you'll never hear them call me is human. They all seem to agree that I'm fundamentally different.
You know what my mother is like. She's a complete and total control freak. The hair has to be perfect. The A's have to be straight. You have to join the debate club. On that, there's no debate. You'll have Bible camp each summer to keep you pure and clean. Endless rules apply when you're Alyssa Green. Trophies have to be first place. Ribbons have to be blue. There's always some competition or hoops for jumping through. Your mom's made sacrifices, so win homecoming queen. 'Cause it's do or die when you're Alyssa Green.
2,000 years later.
You're the killer.
No, I'm not.
Stop. Leave the dress, stop!
Fuck you,
Amy. You fucking...
There was this girl, the most beautiful in the world. She had all the boys in town wrapped around her finger. Oh, she would walk the halls and everyone would whisper and talk, 'cause all the girls in town wanted to be her. But behind those animal eyes, she's a devil in disguise. The prom queen is blood on her hands. Every boy and girl she dates disappears without a. So be careful when she asks you to dance. She's a motherfucking killer queen, a psychopath at 17, a beauty in a bloodstained dress. She'll fill your heart with kerosene, it'll light you up till you can't breathe. If you cross her path, you just might end up dead.
I'm sorry.
I feel bad about what happened.
So, you're apologizing?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Okay,
I don't forgive you.
Herb, I said I'm sorry.
Yeah,
and I do not forgive you.
Made her think about her entire life, how she never had the courage to say anything. She hated herself for being so weak and passive and afraid.
You